So another shooting. One man was shot near Northwest Expressway in Wilshire. Police say the victim's brother first called police and said the man had been shot in the hand. The brother, though, reportedly left the scene. We'll keep you up to date as we get more information.